direction too.
Thank you.
That's the building.
There went 12 miles truck.
No, I seen it and I'm thinking, you know what, I'm gonna go find out this where this is at, because they called 12 miles. This is all call. My buddy's back there. The kid I work for is firefighter, he's back there. Farther, because you'll fall in that washout. Great, they got one truck coming that way and one truck coming this way. She's sitting right in the way.
That's your van. You need to move it out of the road, please.
It's not ours.
There's someone in it.
That's why I haven't left yet. I thought about leaving, but I'm thinking, no, I'm not leaving yet. They need somebody down there blocking traffic. Yeah, right. I don't have red and blues, and I don't have anything to let them know. No siree, George. It's not none of my vehicles. My vehicles. That looks like Denver. I wonder where they're going to get water first. Hey, let me get off here real quick. I'll call you back in a minute. Locust Ford. They even got a fucking mail tanker. Yeah.
Pipe Creek Bay, Pipe Creek 800.
Even got fucking Pipe Creek here. Well, what time she get off, Dan?
Thank you.
Yep. No, not now. Not now, but you could before. By the airport, I may take 100. You got a shooting at Riverside. We get a 12-mile. That wouldn't surprise me. They're probably pulling out the truck stop, the big water tank.
Thank you.
all tight and cool.
That was 12 mile. They done that on purpose. He's stopping now.
I've never seen a cab catch
from that. Oh, I could nail. You hit the brakes too fucking hard, them cabs stand up. Yeah, I can't do that.
It's like, it's a big space between the back of the truck and the cab.
Truck looks like. Thank you.
car.